up through high school.
Hey, stupid!
Quit it! Run, Forrest, run!
Hey! Did you hear me, stupid?
Run, Forrest!
In the truck, in the truck! Move it! Come on, it's getting away! Move it!
Hey, Tawa College, welcome back to Term 2.
We hope you had an awesome holiday.
First up, India Bailey caught up with some of TC's finest comedians.
Hey guys, it's Bailey.
And it's India, and recently we caught up with Tommy.
And Olivia.
To catch up on their recent endeavours.
And stand-up comedy.
Hope you enjoy. Hey Tawa College, I'm here with Tommy Secker.
Hey guys, it's Bailey here, I'm with Olivia. Oh, tell me, what is this thing you're involved in?
Well, it's called Class Comedians, and it's basically me and about 10 other students from around the Wellington region.
Participate in this series of about 10-12 workshops daily.
We have to do a 5-minute set for the comedy festival.
Can you tell me a bit about the audition process?
I thought the supposed audition was just a general workshop.
What's been the highlight of this whole experience for you?
I'd have to say meeting like a bunch of professional comedians like Ursula Carlson,
Ben Hurley, Guy Montgomery. So from radio, from TV, from writing, we had a guy who did puppets with the Muppets.
Oh yeah.
Any ideas about what your set is going to be about?
So dying, thrift shops, and boobs.
My favourite things.
Honestly, what would you do without them?
Basically, if you don't know me, I'm a big rail fan, rail enthusiast, and basically I'm just taking the piss out of trains.
My name's Thomas. Maybe Thomas the Tank Engine, or should I say Thomas the Dank Engine?
Are you nervous?
It's like slowly building, but like, because I'm actively involved in choirs and things, and I mean, I get nervous for that, but...
From a scale from 1 to 10, what would you say?
At the moment, only 2.
But with this, it's like, do or die, it's you or nothing.
Well, thanks for coming to do this interview with me, Tommy.
No what?
Good luck for the show, you two.
Thank you.
Good luck for everything.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Sam and Gay went to the social football game on Saturday.
Let's see what they got up to.
Kia ora, I'm Gay.
And I'm Sam.
And welcome to the first instalment of Road to the Top of Division 8.
Now, we had our first game last weekend.
But before that, we figured we should introduce you to the rest of our team.
Between the sticks, we had our beloved captain and phenomenal goal stopper, Ethan Wamutu.
Yes, but this year we were rotating keepers, to give Ethan a good turn in the outfield.
Left back was Rob Sweeney.
Our two centre-backs were Aidan Ritchie and Riley Gray.
Right back was the one and only Tane Cording.
On the left wing, we had the unstoppable Jeremy Legg.
Centre mids were the dynamic duo that is Harry Baker and myself.
Right wing, we had myself, and in the cam position, we had Jordan Gardner.
And finally up front, we had big man Andre Boss.
And on the bench, we had quite a few super subs.
Such as Ryan Turner, Nick Lehman, Daniel Appleby, Jimmy, and Callum Wilson.
This game is technically our second grading game, as previously we had won by default.
Yeah, so we're coming into this game with high spirits off of last week's win.
We played Tawa's 4th-11 to set out to prove how we are the 3rd-11.
Unfortunately, we didn't get to do a pre-game piece because Gabe and I were both in the starting lineup.
But we came through with an update during halftime.
It's currently halftime.
The score is 4-1. We've got 2 assists from Harry Bakers.
Yep. 2 goals from myself. Who else has scored?
A beautiful left foot nutmeg from Andre Boss.
Oh yes, that was fantastic.
And then we've got a nice little right foot curl in from Jordan Gardner.
Stay tuned.
Feeling pretty confident with a 3-goal gap at halftime. Everything was starting to feel a bit more natural.
Yeah, although we were a little rusty to say the least.
But that's what these grading games are about, you know, kind of finding your footing in the match.
Yeah, and organising our subs would show difficulty as we have a squad of 19 this year.
I spoke to Rob Sweeney during the second half, who was already having problems with this.
Rob Sweeney, tell us what's happening at the moment.
I just got brought off unfairly. I was having a great game. I was about to score my hat-trick, even though I hadn't scored a goal yet.
The second half was off to a great start. Andre grabbed another goal.
And I had a long-distance interview with our excited captain.
How's it going, Ethan? Good stuff.
From there, Andre nabbed another, completing his hat-trick, and we thought that'd be it for the game.
But then, something nobody saw coming.
It's just glass, it's just glass.
Shoot. Oh!
Ryan Turner, the man who had tried all season last year to score without luck, had scored in our first game of the first proper game of the season, scored the last goal.
My God.
With Andre's completed hat-trick and Turner's wonder goal, it was a 7-1 victory for the Bucks.
Which put us at the top of our grading table. It was a great game. The Force put up a great fight.
Especially Matty B, he played really well. He was their man of the match, stopped more shots than he let him.
Yeah, so tune into the next episode of TC News to keep up with the prestigious 3rd 11.
And their journey on the road to the top of Division A.
Sure looks like a great game.
Liv and Mel are back, and they're funnier than ever.
Let's see what they get up to this episode.
Oh, damn. Oh, the shade. Oh. We're really going to have to edit this now.
I know.
I'm so sorry.
We're just creating more work for ourselves.
And I'm Mel, and today we're doing something a little bit different. It's going to be a bit of a serious topic this week, but since it's already a sad episode, we're going to try
lighten
the mood. Yeah. If you haven't heard already, it's probably come up in the episode, but Mr. Ramsay is leaving us today, actually, the day that this edition comes out. He has been my media teacher for 2 years, and Mel took media last year. We thought we'd maybe share some stories, kind of apologise, and say thank you for being such an awesome teacher.
Okay, I feel like the first thing I should say is probably sorry that I was late every Tuesday morning.
It's true, she was.
You got so mad at me.
Every Tuesday, Mel would rock up, what, half an hour?
Half an hour
late to class.
Literally like 15 minutes before the bell went for our second class.
Yeah, she would come in, just sit down and be like, sorry, mister, and he'd be all like... Why?
My excuse would literally be like, I just got up late, man.
Something else, we should probably apologise for just talking a lot. Mostly Melissa.
We had a lot of our friends in that class, so like we were all talking a lot. Sam Anderson, this is you. You talk the most, mate.
I still think that you talk the most, but okay. Have we got any stories?
The Bob Ross
time. Oh, the Bob Ross thing. One time, Mr. Ramsay left the class for about, how long was it, 10 minutes? In that time, some of our classmates had pulled up a Bob Ross video, and all of a sudden the entire class
the
was just
class.
Standing around this one computer screen just watching Bob
and
Ross.
And then he comes in and just joins in.
He walked in and he went, what are you guys doing? Like, shouldn't you be working? And then he just sort of stood there and watched it with us. And by the end of it, we were just so relaxed and calm, we were like,
no work got done that
day.
No
Let's go home. Media studies has been my favourite class for the past 2 years, and it's been really cool to learn everything about the subject. Also, TC News. Thanks for the opportunity to work on TC News. This is all because of Mr. Ramsay. Thanks, Mr. Ramsay. We're gonna miss you, mate. So that's it for this rather serious sort of edition of Liv and Mel.
It'll be back to normal next time, I swear.
Bye!
Oh! And trees that, where I come from, Alaska, you have evergreen trees that the limbs hang way down.
No, I was actually getting into it.
Do you have what it takes to win $500? Survive.
Need advice?
Because Bailey's got some for you.
Let's have a look.
Hey guys, welcome back to TC Advice. I'm your host Bailey. Here we go with some questions. When you work at the canteen, do you get paid? At the canteen, you don't get paid, but any of the food that cannot be reused, we get to have. My friends are actually mean to me, but they're the only friends I have. They're not your friends if they treat you like that. I have a crush on this guy, and I want him to notice me. What do I do?
Be yourself.
Be yourself.
That's all we have for this week. please send me more questions. The link's down below. I'll see you next episode.
I need to get a bit cold out.
I don't know, but I know someone who does.
Alex!
Hey Tawa College, this is Alex Ellis here. Here to do a live weather report from a very windy park somewhere in Tawa. Don't actually know what this place is called. Anyway, thought I'd do something different today and greet and do the weather while taking on the mighty hamster wheel. Did somebody fill out the health and safety insurance forms? We aren't insured. Isn't that great? Like I said, it is quite windy at the moment. Oh god, this is getting fast already. And this is set to pick up even more later tonight. Gusts of up to 140 kilometres an hour or more. As well as that, we have some severe thunderstorms on the way. Might be sick. You what? Go backwards? No, I'm not going backwards. This is the dumbest thing I've ever done. Done on TC. Right. So, later on this week, it's going to start getting the... Oh, my pancreas! We'll give it one more go, shall we? Oh, right. Hopefully, by Thursday, we should start seeing a bit of sun. Come on, let's go really fast. We should start seeing some sun by Thursday. Oh, Jesus! Ah! Right. That's quite enough of that for one day.
On behalf of all your past and present students, we just want to say a massive thank you to Mr. Ramsay for being just the most awesome media teacher ever.
TC News won't be the same without you.
Thanks Mr. Ramsay!
Hi there, Tawa College. You join me today for a special tribute segment to Mr. Ramsay, who leaves us today to take up a new position in New Plymouth. Mr. Ramsay has been teaching media studies at Tawa College for a number of years now, and is also one of the brains behind TC News. And over the last 5 years, he has spent countless hours sitting and editing and generally just making the episode look great. I just want to say a special thanks to Mr. Ramsay for just being a brilliant teacher. He certainly taught me a lot over the last 5 years, and yeah, and we're going to miss him.
Hi Mr. Ramsay, thank you for teaching us and helping out TC News. It's been a real pleasure. Cool, babe.
Mr. Ramsay, wish you all the best to your future. Thank you so much for being an awesome teacher. Bye.
Thank you Mr. Ramsay for being a great media teacher this year. Jack, would you like to say anything?
Thank you for everything that you've done for us.
I asked God for a guardian angel.
Yep. And we're out here, one of your favourite places, Tawa Pool.
We know you like to swim. Yeah, spend your leisure time.
Recreationally swim, keep it fit, we can tell. Look very slim, handsome for a man of your age. And we'd just like to say we love you.
Yeah, thank you very much, sir. It's been a pleasure. I've been really trying to hold. That's all for this edition of TC News.
We hope you've enjoyed it.
And remember, Tawa College, stay true to the blue!
You were the shadow to my light. Did you feel us? Another star, you fade away. Afraid our aim is out of sight. Wanna see it.